Hi, this video is to show you the Promethean ActivInspire modes. ActivInspire has two different modes, design mode and presentation mode. Design mode is basically the editing mode, and it allows you to work on objects that are locked or have actions attached without fear of the actions actually occurring. You will also be able to see any objects that are currently hidden. They will be visible in design mode. It's basically the editing mode of Promethean ActivInspire. When you are in design mode, you're looking for the orangish reddish button. So your design mode button is located at the very top of the flip chart right here. So right now mine is blue, so I'm in presentation mode. If I click on it, I then go into design mode. In design mode, any objects that have actions attached to them will appear with a red border around them. So these four little icons here have actions attached to them, so they have a red border around them. So if I click on them, I can select them and move them around. Nothing's going to happen. If I go into presentation mode and I click on one of these, it's then going to have the action applied. So that one has an action of, it changes to the highlighter. This one would change to the eraser, the select tool, and finally the pen tool. In presentation mode, this lets the flip chart function just like it would for you in class or when you're doing a presentation. So if your flip chart actions aren't working or items that you have locked are still moving, check to ensure that your mode is the correct mode. So for example, this is a flip chart that was created for fifth grade math. It has actions attached to it, two different icons on the screen. If I click on the pen tool, I can write on my flip chart. If I go into design mode and I click on that, I can just move it. It's not going to let me do anything with it. Also in presentation mode, I have these items are all locked, so it doesn't allow me to click on them to move them, or if I had named something incorrectly, to rename them. So to do that, I'd have to go into design mode, and now I can actually click into this area and I can rename or fix any errors, change colors if I wanted to as well, since now I'm in the design mode. And then I can go back to presentation mode to then have this act as an actual flip chart. Another example of that is here. So again, these are all locked down. They can't accidentally be moved by myself or a student. If I go into design mode, then I can actually move these around and make any changes to it. So again, design mode is editing mode. Presentation mode is functioning like you would in class. And again, the option is up here at the top to toggle between the two. So this is Promethean ActivInspire modes.